name is Miguel Otero. In my lab, we work in osteoarthritis research at HSS. Osteoarthritis is a pathology that is a degenerative disease driven by different causes, inflammation, injury, and mechanics. What we try to do is understand what's normal or abnormal in those tissues. And by understanding that, hopefully we can find a way of fixing problems. Our major areas of investigation are genomics. We use a lot of tissues that we collect from the operating room here at HSS, and then we analyze those tissues. We look under the microscope. We start kind of looking at changes in the structure of the tissue. Then we extract material out of those tissues. We take cells and we start analyzing cells. And we also take nucleic acids. And then we do a lot of sequencing and high throughput analysis to have really a comprehensive view. HSS is really the number one hospital when it comes to orthopedics. So osteoarthritis is such a prevalent orthopedic condition that here there is a wealth of knowledge, and at the same time, it's a very collaborative and very collegial environment. What I look for is intellectual curiosity, and then that there has to be a level of care for what you do. And then people that they are collegial, that they know how to work within a team. Working in my laboratory is actually a relatively relaxed and yet competitive environment, which is how I feel it should be, right? That you should come to work and have a good understanding, a good rapport, and a certain level of friendship with the people you work with. What I'd like to be the future of my lab is to really identify some pathways that we can target. Having a treatment for patients with osteoarthritis would be amazing.